हेलो। Tarad, thanks. We got a new one. We got a new one. Yeah, these are we actually need a new one here. Yesterday there was one. So who is that? That guy? Damn. I look that bad. It looks like he's been through the ringer. That's a good idea. This one is quite. I actually got a third one here. I got this one too the other day. Mm-hmm. Nope, I'm from Antwerp. Yeah. And it is for you guys. So draw females. Just stop doing it. It's only, mostly. Melishir, I did draw this with the help of a grid. A grid. It helps. But I think, yeah, the grid just speeds stuff up. Yeah, I like to do some when I do like a foundation, like an underlying, when I build up my tones, I like to be a bit, yeah, put my lines all over the place. Like here in the face. And yeah, leave like little white patches. That kind of creates my style, I think. No, I'm not. Last time I went there, I was maybe 20 years old. Probably even younger. And out with all the layers, we can check out the process. Quick gesture, and then I kind of just start working, from top down basically. Worked a long time on the face first. Oh no, I use a lot of layers. Do I draw plus size figures? Hold on. Hold on. Here we go. All right, I'm kind of done here. I'm 36. So this is this is part of this entire sketchbook. No, I had it's 2 hours basically, 'cause I did the face and the gesture this morning. But these are all the other sketches. And yeah, you can get this brush and this backdrop if you go to my Gumroad. You can see the link in the corner there. Yeah, I've been really enjoying using this brush, trying to bring like trying to limit myself and bring this like my moleskin technique to my pencil rendering technique to Photoshop. Oh, cool. Be right back. So now I'll turn this thing into a time-lapse video. I post them on TikTok and on Instagram. But they're like short videos like this. Single pixel. Yo. Not really, but you'll get a beautiful counter. How do you say? Beautiful matching face of the opposite sex. Two prime examples of their respective what do I hate drawing? There's just stuff I don't I don't draw like buildings and mechs, robots. Just love drawing faces and bodies, more organic stuff. All right, take care, guys. I'm done. Let me find someone to raid. Send you to Evan Amundsen. So, bye bye.